Koma manages to get out of it here. UQO just bathing in it. Izzyaki airborne. Poco trying to get that finish on him, and he does. Drops him down. Grecian on Koma. Poco gets the finish. This is looking good for Philly now.
Nice shot on the immortality field. It wasn't moving, though. Under pressure, Carpe. Ooh! Ooh! Wow! You got too close to Carpe, and that's what happens. Dante down, and Carpe has decided that it is time to go Super Saiyan.
Here. So Fury looks it up, sees that he's got a couple people in the sky, just plays the roof edge.
Yeah, they're hoping they can flip this with a tank. And
yeah,
you know what?
It's gonna be a double kill coming in, looking for a little bit more.
I don't know about this one.
Yeah, Transcendent does come through, but now it's gonna be the M-Matrix thrown down as he enters into Sentry, spamming it out. Gotta get the heck out of there.
Yeah, the Ryan would be good too to just fight against the dive of Chongsin again. Oh, found him. Alarm. He can't hide for much longer. Oh!